So we've been interested in understanding both how we count and memorialize the dead in a number of different projects, and how we might take something like, you know, general population statistics or mortality statistics and make them more meaningful than they might be in a 2D visualization. And what we've done here is try to render it in three dimensions, but also to use as many senses as possible. So there will be a sonification here in the space. And each of these ropes represents, the black ones, represent 12 people who are attested to in the death certificates for the 1918 Arizona influenza. And these over here, these gray ones, are either done through oral histories or population estimates for the Native American communities in Arizona. We discovered when we were doing the data that the data set didn't exist initially. We had to go back and sort of recreate it. So we went through the death certificates one by one and looked for influenza-related deaths. That count gave us about a 300 to 500% higher mortality rate than had been previously reported. But we also noticed that there was a really surprisingly low number of Native American deaths in the official death certificates. So we went back to scholarship that had interviewed folks on the reservations, particularly the Navajo reservations, and found that the death rates there were as high as 18%. So our gray ropes represent those mortalities that are attested to either in oral history, tribal history, or through population estimates.